Right guys, welcome back to another video, and today we'll be talking about Teardown. So Teardown is basically a game where it's basically a heist game, but it's a voxel based game. But also plus you have destruction. So amazing. Everyone has been waiting for this game for so long. It's been the creator has been doing a bunch of stuff to this. And it's finally gone to here. We have seen a lot of clips of this game being progressed by one creator and then got helped by other ones. And yeah, this is amazing. Now, some people, I've seen two people have already got like preview of this game, but it is going to be early access when it comes out. Been like it's like it was so small and then it turned to a big game. Like Dummy's Danny say, you're like a little baby, but then you turn to a big grown-up. And that's the amazing part of this. All of the smoke. So basically this game was technically just gonna be a heist game, but the creator made it so you can destroy stuff in it, but it's the only way to make shortcuts in the game and stuff. So in the game, okay, it's actually called Teardown, so I'm saying in the game, but they have a name. So there's destruction physics. So this is a house right here, and there's, you know, a truck, and then I know you can destroy stuff, but technically this is a heist game, so that's what it is. And you can use vehicles to destroy many buildings. And use a fire extinguisher just in case the whole house caught on fire and you explode it like that. And also you have to make paths, a way to get the key cards as quickly as you can. But it's not just collecting other stuff. I've seen videos showing like the parts where you have to hack stuff, but you have to get away from the helicopter as quickly as possible. And yeah, this is the fit game. And everything is environmentally destructible. Like floors are destructible, like trees are destroyable. Everything is. A good game. So I'm gonna show examples, right, of what's this game about. So there's already videos on this. I mean, when you search Teardown, you see phones being teared down. That's not the part, it's these. So it started off, if I watch this video, then it starts off, you know, you should go watch that person, but he have the game as well. But this person shows how he began doing stuff and other. I'll show you a link on this. And also we got this.
What makes this game different is that when these voxels are destroyed, they collapse with physics. A lot of people, myself included, are very interested in the destruction in Teardown. The world is made of millions of voxels, which has been done before. But what makes this game different is that when these voxels are destroyed,
so look,
they collapse
at all
with
of
physics.
Smoke.
These voxels
so
have different
basically,
properties.
This is all fire extinguisher.
Some are flammable, some
and
float,
smoke are
others
all
don't. But how exactly
like
do
covering
they
over
behave
the whole
in practice?
Roof.
Is it possible to destroy an object completely? Say.
Okay, let's just answers. Let's just look at
I
the real
play
gameplay of this
the
guy.
The version I played has a tutorial and two full maps, which can be played in either sandbox
so,
or challenge
they
mode.
Have the preview, they only have two maps to do and two challenges. The campaign is not in this, but there is a sandbox, which is the most requested and best thing ever. I don't know how...
The campaign was not available.
I really want this game, but if he only... If the creator, which is called Dennis Gustafsson, oh, a Swedish person, okay, I'm sorry. Well, basically, it's, he created this, and also you created other games like Does Not Commute. That's a mobile game that I showed a video on that, and I said what Teardown is the same creator or something like that, and
I tend to skip tutorials, but with this game
so there is a tutorial
I kind of needed
mode.
Debt. It's a series of invincible.
I'm not
dev
really
going to
talk about. I want this game, and the creator could send me a link or something, because that would be just over-exaggerated.
With items, and eventually how to destroy them.
So
first impressions are all important.
About what
my
is
first
this
one
game?
Was, oh, it's really round, which is probably the last thing you'd imagine. The FPS gameplay at 1080p. You want a GeForce 1080 or a Radeon 5600 or faster.
And also, people are talking about the graphics in this game because it's like so realistic.
Eventually, you're let out into the wilderness and are given the simple task of crossing this river, which took me far longer than I care to admit because I got carried away, breaking into a nearby building and setting fire to it all.
Goodbye, tree!
I was going to have a field day with this. This destruction feels meaty.
It's
and
just
that's good.
So
smacking
realistic.
Something and watching
Wait,
it fall apart and seeing all those perhaps not in the way
trees,
I should have done,
bricks,
but in a way that's good
everything
practice for the
in
game
voxels.
To come, which is all about.
So we have, I don't know how many people are doing it. I think there's only two people. Don't know, but there's one that's doing the maps and I guess one doing the textures. No, I don't know, something like that. But. Yeah, I've seen live streams
in
Twitch,
you're not supposed to.
Watching them.
With the tutorial
see how
over,
so this is the main menu right here. I don't know if it's going to be changed soon. But when I was thinking of this game, I thought there was going to be like, you know, where it shows the Steam, where you go to wishlist and stuff. That showed that, and then it was just say select things, but it didn't say that. Now it's just that on top, and then this here. Okay. And it shows the whole the whole maps.
Moved on to the
and sandbox. So yeah, there's only two challenges. I mean, not challenges, but just two maps, and you have to go to the challenges to unlock the maps, which is kind of a bit annoying. But I guess you have to unlock everything, really.
Sandbox. There were two levels in the demo that
I kind
of
really
want to
show
off
this game because it's absolutely amazing, and I'm probably going to get too addicted to destruction. So, I mean, everyone's going to do it, so why am I saying I'm going to be the only one doing it? Everyone did it in every video, so goodbye.
So
the sandbox is a bit different. You have to unlock
the mode of the first one.
The stuff.
But let's be honest here. The first thing everybody's going to
the destruction thing. So he saw that he grabbed a box,
the first
and there was a shotgun
let's be
in
honest
there.
Here. The first thing
and
everybody's going
to collect,
do in this game
guess,
is to jump into the sandbox and to try and destroy the entire
destroy
map.
Stuff.
So it's worth pointing out the limits here. You can't burrow
you
down
can
into the ground.
Smash the dirt, but he can't go under
fact,
where the rock is.
Most of the level is sat on a thin layer of ground with an invincible layer of bedrock beneath.
I mean, you can't do it on a sledgehammer. You can do it with
which
the
which is fair enough.
Like
the levels themselves are contained within a square arena.
And
as you
I guess
approach
a pistol,
the sides, you'll see a sign up there highlighting where
works.
The edges are. But aside from that, nothing's
but
off
it
limits.
It only works on like
and
wood.
Everything can break and collapse if hit with the right tools.
So the physics,
the
right here, like the bending right here, is crazy for the
limits.
Wood.
And everything can
and it
break
collapses
and collapse
like
if
should
hit with
be.
The right tools. The whole world
and
isn't
also
physically simulated at all times.
Vehicles,
the building will not
cool.
collapse until the last connecting voxel.
Yeah, there's
to
only one thing about this because I have seen this where he basically smashed the whole way around, but it was still connected until
earlier
you
interview,
break the
Dennis
last
explained
bit.
This was done to make the consequences of the player's actions predictable. You won't.
So in case like you accidentally just made a big crash of wall all around it and then you accidentally hit it when you explode it, something like that, I don't know.
Collapse a building
like I
want to
play this game.
You can
I know it's just for the destruction but maybe I'll just try out
the
collapse,
stuff and so on, but once things
but,
have
you know,
collapsed,
the challenges
they'll physically move and crumble
and probably I'll make it a bit faster.
You'd expect them to from
I like
on.
I'm sound like I just want a game and then play with it. I just want to play the game, but I want to show off the
branches
how
like
good
this
it
wooden
is.
One here do
I know
move, break, and
only
twist
two
in real
people
time
did
to
it.
Chunks out
well,
of
what if it, probably me did it?
Level.
Okay,
soft,
I don't want to talk about it
so
in case, like, okay, I had enough of this guy because he's talking about the game and he wants
and
to
as you can
so
imagine, it is
silly. And probably
the
creator's going to watch us.
As you put them
watch me
pressure.
Saying, oh, he's just going
to
get, he wants to get the game because
of
destruction, not the.
Your sledgehammer can smash wooden things nicely.
Part we have to do the heist.
But tougher buildings and materials require you to shoot them with guns.
So, yeah, when I was saying about the sledgehammer can't do bricks or, like, hard surfaces. But
torches,
only guns
or to blow
and
them up with
bombs
explosives.
Can.
The bombs are the most fun, resulting in a sizable explosion. Then there
just
are
the
pipe
physics
bombs, which
for
I
destruction
trust as far
is
as
made
I can
it.
Throw
I mean,
them,
this is a
voxel
game. This is nothing else.
You'll find these sorts of items dotted
and
around
this is
the
like
level, but they do appear finite in number
game.
And have limited ammunition.
Oh,
so this
I
does
think
restrict
I've
the
been
amount of destruction
enough.
You can deal
I don't
in a
think
single
the crate will
send but
me
not by much. And then there are the vehicles, and
I
these
just
are
wanted
extremely
to talk about of this game
stuff. I did enjoy
it's come out soon
buildings, and honestly, when it comes to time trials,
you know,
the sky's the limit with these.
If it's coming out
I can imagine
soon,
people constructing ramps to launch vehicles off. At which point, even
if people like him are gonna. Are playing the early preview of the game, then it's possible. Then it's gonna come out soon. So yeah, that's one thing. So here's all the pictures right here, and also you can drive cars, many cars right here, and trucks and buses. Oh, it looks like there's a racetrack. What? That's amazing. Oh, look at that! A big building fell down. And then you can take down. So here we have to get primary targets, and then there's optional vehicles, and there's your position, which is here, and that's your escape target, and then you have to figure out where you have to start, and then get all the stuff. I mean, if in this map, I could have just got, there's a vehicle right here, grab this one first, and then go drive the vehicle over here, and then grab this one, and then drive this vehicle all the way here and then grab this and go down and drive and then go. I mean, you could take that one, but no. I mean, you could take this one and do that and that, and yeah. I mean, you get extra points for the. See, it's an optional one. Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's another one here. What if. Okay. I'm just making this plan right here. So, I go over, take this, drive over to get that, and then walk over, there'll be a boat right here, I'll place a boat right here, drive over to here, get that one, and then just run over here, or probably place a car here, no, because I've seen like videos of it like crashing into the floor, so that'll be a problem, so I have to run over here, probably go up this hill, take that one, and then go down, and probably drive this vehicle all the way here, and then take it. I know I'm using cars because that's the quickest way to get to that destination. I mean, you've seen it in the trailer when he done the heist. So look, when he done the heist, he took the vehicle and then just, you know, crashed it, but then jumped out and then get over here so fast. So yeah, I'm already making preparations already. I mean, that's what it's cool. You have to make preparations to get to your destination as quick as you possible. And that's really it. So that's it, guys. I hope you liked this video. I think this was just a bit weird. But yeah, hope you like it. And see you guys next time. Bye.